Beijing condemns vile U.S. Navy for disrupting South China Sea drill amid rising tensions. China has condemned the U.S. Navy's latest actions as very vile in nature amid rising tensions in the South China Sea. Speaking at a press conference on Thursday, Wu Jin, a spokesman for China's defense ministry, criticized the U.S. for disrupting a military drill. The USS Mustin, an R-Labor-class guided missile destroyer, has been shadowing a People's Liberation Army, PLA, aircraft carrier group for nearly 3 weeks. Mr. Wu claimed the U.S. vessel severely disrupted the aircraft carrier group led by the Liaoning. He added that the destroyer's persistent close-range reconnaissance threatened the safety of vessels and crew. Mr. Wu described the USS Mustin's actions as very vile in nature. PLA warships reportedly warned and expelled the USS Mustin when the ship got too close. Mr. Wu urged the U.S. to rein in its frontline forces in order to avoid similar dangerous incidents in the future. In response to the Defense Ministry's statement, a U.S. Navy official told Newsweek, "The U.S. Navy maintains a persistent presence in the Indo-Pacific as it has for many years and regularly interacts with foreign vessels' aircraft. All interactions with our forces have been in accordance with international law and did not impact any ongoing operations." Mr. Wu's comments come as Taiwan's foreign minister said China was preparing for their final military assault.